We are Prairie Sharks, by the way. Thank you for coming to our sign shed. Thank you. This is my dad, Tim Horger. We're going to just go around and get this out of the way. This is my brother, Jeff Horger. Yeah. This is Sebastian Kelly, who we've adopted. I'm Frank. Second shot of the shark, I can tell. I thought about it. No, no. Oh my gosh. Let me catch my breath. Thank you, brother. Thank you, brother. Kenna, you'll let me know if I'm too loud. Okay. Please, just yell it at me. Thank you.
Dangerous.
made it. I did what I had to do. Call me crazy. This is dedicated to all those who've ever tried hitchhiking at one time in their life. Thank you. hitchhiking. That's one of our originals. Down the highway because I think they're gonna pass a bucket around. And what does that mean? I think it means if you got $5, you'll help me pay a babysitter. Throw it in the bucket if you're feeling so inclined.
Six. Distance information, empress tendency, try to run.
My favorite chicken place in the entire world is in Memphis. Have you been there? Do you know what I'm talking about?
Which one is it?
Yeah, oh, man, now I've got, I can picture the hat, it's yellow, and it's down this alley, oh man, now I've got a, I shouldn't have said that, totally blank, I'm failing up here, oh my gosh,
somebody Google it,
I'm going to figure it out. If I make chicken noises, maybe I'll think of it. I'll get back to you on that one. Woo! Oh my. I just haven't had enough to drink. Thanks, Juan. You know, so it'll lubricate the memory right here. I want to thank everybody at the Rose Bowl for letting us come play on a Tuesday night.
Yeah?
Yeah? Yep, the Rose Bowl makes our brain explode like that sound right there. No, it's really nice. Some days I get to come in here and sometimes I get to mix a few shows and actually, short story, the last 2 weeks I had two gigs where I was going to mix shows and I had to give them both up because I had a bout of COVID. I'm all over it now, but it was difficult. And they were like, the show must go on, and they were super cool. They found people to watch it, and I'm super bummed, but I'm very excited that we got to come back here and everybody's feeling good. By that I mean me. I'm feeling good, and we're going to play some songs for you. This one goes out to the bartenders. That's where this rambling line came from. Started and ended at... It is Gus's!
Yeah.
It's Gus's fried chicken. Yes! You're right. Yeah. It's the best. Gus's fried chicken. But, do you want a shark once I finally get it blown up? You can win that.
I don't want to love you.
glasses of beer. Thank you. I'm going to take just a moment here. Cheers to you all. Cheers to you all. Ready for another original tune? Yeah? Anybody feeling spacey? I'm feeling spacey. And if not, I invite you to have a beer and join us. Then we'll go back to the swinging afterwards. Thank you. Great cover-up set. If anybody knows what that is, it's this amazing charity concert and all the bands cover somebody else. We got to cover Johnny Rivers, so we're gonna keep some of the songs in our set. Yeah?
Thank you.
Hey, isn't it almost a birthday?
I was talking about Johnny Rivers.
Oh, what are you talking? Oh, Johnny Rivers. 81
years old.
81.
Never got into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Yeah, I heard he, I don't know, got in an argument with Elvis. That's not good. We're talking politics up here. The politics of the 1960s. Elvis and Johnny Rivers.
That means he's blacklisted, huh?
He's got some awards, you know. He's got some Grammys. He's had a number, several number one hit records. I think he's had 13 number one hit records. Some of those got to be compilations, yeah. He's not in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Hit record, Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, you know what they say. It's not the same thing.
Thank you.
eating well. I just want to say thank you everyone for coming out on a Tuesday. I mean, this is awesome. This is called pandering, but it's true. It's really how I feel. We're up here sweating and singing, and it's no fun if there's no one in the room, and you're all here. So, cheers and thank you. We are the Prairie Sharks, and I just feel honestly, truly humbled every time we get to play in this town. There's immense talent. I look around the room, and I see several musicians that I would be very intimidated by. Also, was anybody here for the jazz band that was here before us? Kurt Reeder's Orca? Yeah. Yeah, they should have been headlining. We should have been opening up. Man, Kurt Reeder, he's a special talent. So thank you all for letting us come in after that. I just have a second question. Is there anyone here from another continent? Raise your hand if you've traveled across the seas to this gig, possibly all the way from Germany. Yeah!
Just come around with this bucket so they get some air for
her. Oh my gosh. Thank you for coming out. Thank you for coming out.
Thank you.
good Asian way.
I'm having fun. I hope everyone else is having as much fun as I am. I'm just going to keep blowing on the shark here. So cold out, it nearly froze me. Nothing a young man can hold. Was so cold, it nearly froze me. Nothing a young man can hold. When I thought I'd never feel my toes again, oh, it was good to get back home. I'll be
Anybody checked the weather lately? What's the forecast?
It's figured out.
Yeah, I think it's sort of wet.
Is it wet? It was raining pretty hard.
Yeah.
It's raining pretty hard. Do you remember that time we played this song outside and it actually rained on us? Yeah. It was really fun. Out in the tents.
Thank you. one. I love that low fuzz note. Can you just hit that low fuzz note again? Or not. Can you just hit that low fuzz note again? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, just hold that for a second. If you do that, now go down to a low E. Yeah, just hold that for a second. Thank you. Frank Carter, by the way. Oh my gosh, it's so much fun, making a bunch of noise, stomping on stage. I don't know if there was anyone ever inclined to dance. Not required, but this might be the only one. This might be your chance.
Cause
Things that I like. Beer that comes in blue cans.
Oh, can I have one? Can I get a PBR? And can we hear it? Give it for Rose, huh? Come on for Rose.
Get up! Get up! Get up!
Over here is my I think I know what I'm going to do next.
That sounds great.
What do you want to know?
I got the vapors.
All right, I'm composed.
Where
are
we going?
Where are we going?
All right.
much. We've been the Prairie Shags. And one more for Kenna. Thank you for rolling with us.